going to make a paper snake. I am Jada. I am 7 years old and I am in second grade. Paper snakes are fun and they're amazing paper toys. Let's get started. We will need scissors, paper, black marker and glue. So let's get started. We'll fold the paper into half. Make sure the edges are again, we want to fold it. Fold again. Take any parent help or any grown up help for cutting the paper. So we are done now, and these are our green stripes, and they look like these. Yay! So now let's glue the stripe, and we are going to take one yellow stripe and one green stripe. So let's put this glue stick here. Yeah. Okay, and also I'm put this green stripe here. Make sure it is in the same direction. Yeah, so now let's make and let's fold that. So first put the green one, after that put yellow over green. After that put green like this and put so put the glue on the corner. Okay. And the yellow paper. remove the paper. So now I'm going to cut the tail piece and take your parents' help or any other grown-ups help to cut the tail. Now you have to cut the face. It should be like a trapezium, like this. And so let's draw its eyes and its. Our face is done, and we have to glue the face here. I made a tongue and I have to glue it on the back of the snake. So let's glue it. I'm going to put the glue in the back of the snake's face. Video, please subscribe, share and like my video. Bye.